Manhattan College is somewhat unique. We're a small school, but we're located in a big city. We have a liberal arts curriculum, as well as professional schools in engineering and business.
It's really exciting to work there because everybody gets to try out a lot of new things.
I like to say we wear a lot of hats. Google Cloud has really empowered us with the tools to really facilitate digital transformation on our campus.
We made a decision that we weren't going to keep putting hardware in the data center, buying expensive hardware, using it for a relatively small life cycle, and then it would end up in a junkyard. We made the decision that we could actually operate not only more cheaply, but more effectively with a cloud strategy.
But we've been able to achieve a lot of different things recently thanks to our cloud adoption.
Our college uses it, IT uses it for pretty much everything right now. Most of their stuff runs in the cloud. My group does a lot of development work. It's great.
Google Cloud has really helped us get out of the data center and interact more with our faculty and students.
Oh yeah, and I've made the joke, which isn't really a joke anymore, in 2 years I'm gonna have a data center with almost no hardware in it. And I'm actually really excited about that.
Made here together really speaks to the democratization of Google's tools. The very complex tools that the big companies are using, we can use too.
It's amazing how quickly you're able to evolve the products.
There's been so many instances where we hit a wall and we look around the corner and there's always another tool available to us in Google Cloud to solve that problem.